Hola, me llamo Arturo. Soy de Zelanda.
Soy de Suiza.
Coming from Canada, I've been here for about a week.
I wake up to sound the waves, look out, check the surf, if it's good, get up, go surfing, come back for free breakfast. And then do some Spanish.
I decided to learn Spanish in Montañita, and I stayed in Esperanto. I like the people here, the vibe. Of course, you have the best food, though.
Me fui de vacaciones con mucha cerveza y canciones. Un shot por la buena amistad y por las bendiciones.
Less than a 30-second walk to the beach and like a 1-minute walk to downtown, so it's all, everything's really close. And there's $5 surfboard rentals. It's so close, so convenient, and you go for a nice warm shower.
It's like a very chill vibe. Yeah. Surfers, divers, students from the school.
Montañita is for me like family.
I think it's the most important.
Getting on the day, only 4 days a week, there's mucho fiesta.
Best part, beer pong tournaments. As good socializing as everybody from the hostel for sure.
Hey, ya no pido más deseo. Tengo todo lo que necesito.
Good vibes, good people. I would definitely stay back here for sure.
Many parties, good time.
Segura que voy a volver aquí.